The Calvinist says God regenerates you and then gives you the gift of faith, and then you believe. So you're regenerated. What's another term for regeneration? Born again. You're born again before you believe? Doesn't that seem to be contrary to quite a few verses in the Bible? And the whole idea a person can be saved, I mean, that's what born again is, right? If you're born again, you're saved, you're a child of God. That's the new birth, is being born of God. So you're saved before you ever believe. You know what? That's screwball. Okay, I'm sorry, but that makes no sense at all.